Gamer, sorry. If the screen's a little too bright, I'm sorry about that. Can't really fix that right now. Not gonna challenge those. Can I? Real quick, let's go make a good sword. Because I'm not gonna be able to take them down with the sword I have. Because it sucks. Okay. Blood sword. Okay, we just got. Did we just get rid of wood sword? Yeah. Okay, we're good still. Because zombies aren't going to take knockback until it's okay. No, no, oh god, oh gosh. Stay back, demons! Fudge, 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 fudge! Oh dear gosh. Let's just go ahead and slam the doors. Turn away and slam the door! Sorry, we need to stop making frozen references. Could we go make an anvil? Oh no, we need a furnace real quick. Let's go make a furnace. Da, 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 da. Okay, I'm getting a bunch of dirt. You go ahead and like send a chair over here? Okay, this is better. So yeah, I know you can't really see me, but this is the point of it's very hardcore. Amazing life on the cell. First place. Oh, two more and then we'll have enough for the furnace. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Don't get stuck. There we go. Good. Bongo one, level up again. We need wood and torches. Let's go ahead and pass it. Okay, we are good. Now let's go make a one, three torches. Make ourselves a furnace. I made dirt wall on accident. There's a furnace. Then we should be able to smelt all dead. Though we don't know. Your house can't burn down in this game, so like, it's fine to put my furnace in my house. Dang, that was a lot of lead. Oh no, I have to make. I can make a chest. I think I might have enough for a lead sword. Oh, just enough. Trust me, you do not want to use short swords, those suck. There's a point later in the game where you just open your sprint. I can't wait till that moment. Okay, so that's actually a really good start right there. Probably won't believe me, but gotta. See, with my wooden sword or my short sword, I would, like, do half their health. And I can just instant kill them. Okay, now marigold. That's gonna come into play later. I might get off camera and do like some mining and crap sometime. That might be a challenge. Ooh, baby, yes. Living wood tree. Let's get through it. Going, just keep going. Oh, the night today. Dude, there's no place for you. Okay, don't do that ever again, Alex. Okay, let's go ahead and get this. marigold. My first video is enough yet of my thing. And sometimes it's hard to see with just not too big of a space, but hey, it's the best I can. Remember, if I die, I'm dead for good. I'm not ready for crimson, that's all I'm gonna say. If that thing was in low health, they'd kill me. Because when it jumps in a hole, it's constantly gonna hurt me. Did I find a cave? Ooh, yes, a cave. The best item for me right now would be a magic mirror. Or a pet. Yes, you can get pets in this game. Just like different than Minecraft. Yay. And remember, I'm still playing Flash games. I just thought this would be a fun opportunity to turn back from Flash games and go into something that isn't one. Because that's always fun every once in a while. And yes, I do realize that there are like a bunch of wolves around me and stuff. So you're like, Alex, get it now. Some wolves I'm just not gonna get. I'm really more focused onto lead right now. Because lead's a more helpful ore. Because it's like iron, and iron's really helpful in this game. It's used for like half the recipes. One thing I know is I need to get a better axe. I'm sick of just going. But seriously, I turned around for half a second, or more than that. So I do know how to get a better pickaxe. I need to go find a desert biome. Because then I could get a cactus pickaxe. Go, Foxy, go! Run as fast as you can! Oh, logics. They're broken. Oh, Jack, you can be my friend, or Jackson. There's a lot of crafting recipes. See, that's the old, you can't really do anything with ores besides make the bars. Once you've made bars, you're set for life. I want some chains because then I can make this little sawmill here. Because sawmills are good to have. Because then I can make a bed, a set spawn. So I won't always spawn back there every time I come to the world. But I do need cobweb, and I don't have any of that. A loom and a keg. Where should I put the keg? Done it. And I do know a duplication glitch with the magic mirror, but I can't do it, and I won't. Because every duplication glitch in this game is of two people. So yeah. Let me check the time on the video. Again, only 9 minutes have gone by. Huh. Literally that would be like almost 14 minutes or so, right? Oh, Pinky. Long time ago. I got a gold coin. I killed you, and I will do it again so I can get an NPC. You don't want to die, do you? Kill the Pinky. Pinky! Pinky! Yes, I got a gold coin. I think my wisest choice right now would be to make a chest. Or maybe 9 wood, 1 iron. Dang it! it's almost time to finish off this video, but not until I do a couple more things. In my dresser. Put it in here. It just looks nice, that's all. What, you got a problem with stuff looking nice? Yeah! And now, as you can see, if I were to go here, life regeneration is slightly increased by the campfire. Okay? No wonder Bull did. Give me that. Jump for it! I'm probably gonna want to start making armor soon. So yeah, let's just empty our stuff into his chest. There we go. Anything here we need? Not really. Okay. Here's a better axe than what we have. Did the axe power? Yes, this one's better. Okay, okie dokie. Does that one ever see that anymore? I can't see the time. Okay, 12 minutes. Okay, let's not try to lose. In easy mode, you lose your coins. In hard, you lose all items in your inventory. And in hardcore, you lose all items in your inventory. The world, it still stays there, but you lose all items, and that character is gone forever. Okay, let's start out down there. What do you mean this is not valid house, eh? It's a gold room. I spend a lot of time on it. Frick shot. Almost that time when the video goes. By the way, I record with my eye. Oops, tired. Well, guys, I am the crazy gamer. Wait, sorry. I am the crazy gamer. Make sure the foxy don't bite, and I will see you all next time. Bye! I wonder if anyone ever stays around after the video. Quite nice here. I'll see you later. Illuminati confirmed. Do 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 do.